This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, May 28, 1958, Buddy Holly gets his draft notice, but poor eyesight keeps him out of the Army. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.